The name of my studio is Studio Art Zone. We basically conduct workshops in over 64 different art forms. Okay, we specialize more in paper crafts. We teach kids the age of 7 and above, and mostly we've got people who are adults who come down for workshops. The USP, I would say, is we have an open environment in the workshop, wherein there is a less sense of competition, and we prefer tutors coming down and sharing their ideas and views and opinions with the crafters that come down. The achievements, I would say, would be that we have exhibited at a lot many places. We have promoted a lot of craft. We've got people who've learned from us and opened their own businesses and have been earning out of it. We have also worked with NGOs, wherein I've got an opportunity to uplift the rural women, I would say.
My name is Nehal. Almost about like 3 to 4 months. Various craft courses, lots of them. The guidance given is very good. Awesome, good teaching. 5 out of 5.